from this thing. Blood money, gain 1 gold per health, 3 health your tactician loses. All natural, your champions with no items equipped gain 120 health. Inconsistency, if your streak is less than 3, gain 2 gold. Sorcerer Heart. Sorcerer Heart. Armistice 1. Yeah, I don't think it's a sorcerer name. Canvas, large rod, sword. Okay, we got some challengers. We got a Viego 2. We had 2-star Aurelia. Zed. So actually, we have Jin as well for 3 Ionia. Oh. And then we're going to sell the Viego, I think. I'm just gonna make 20 gold here. 3 Ionia is gonna be better than that Viego. Looks like we're gonna still lose. That is okay. Get a bow. Bow Talia. Okay, let's build Gwinsu on the end. Slam some items here. This guy is playing Invokers. His team is still better than mine, so we're gonna lose. That's good. Wanted to lose here. Another Zed. Another bow. And 2-star Orianna. Let's level up to 5, sell that Orianna. Bring Katarina. I want to play Azir this game. Azir would be good. We can go Static Shiv, Gwinsu, Gunblade. But he will be contested. We're still on a losing streak. That's good. Make more money. And next augment is Recombobulator, Cyber Egg Bulk, Late Game Specialist, Red Buff. Let's go red buff. Level up to 6. 3 Noxus. Challenger Aatrox would be nice. Yeah, that's a cool idea. I still kind of want to lose, so. Oof, this guy's got Urgot already. Hey, there's a Nasus. Let's take that. He's a Shuriman. Now we're finding a Yoda player. Let's build Gunblade. Static Shiv. So these 3 items, good for Azir. We'll attempt to pull off the Azir carry this game. We will not beat this guy, as he has hit his 3-star Maokai. Alright, let's go to level 7. We'll bring Ash. We don't want to be losing too much health now because I'm only at 34. I think we'll still lose to this guy. Apparently my team is pretty bad. We have not won a single round this game. So this is called the 10 loss streak. Wing strat. Alright, a lot of money. We're gonna level up now. Guys, ready? How about what I hit? But yeah. Basically, Azir and Shriek is the goal here. Did get a lot of the guys that we need. That was very quick. Didn't have time to talk there, but basically we're supposed to bring a Nasus here. We need to get 3 Shuriman's in. And we have 3 strategists with Teemo, Azir, Jarvan, 3 Demacia with Garen and Sona, 2 multicaster with Teemo, and Azir is your main carry for this build. And choose the last Dogmit. All the complete items you own are transferred into random or artifacts. Gain a rapid fire, we don't need that. Gain 2 complete items made from 2 of the same components. Let's go 2 Tome of Traits. Strategist. There are 5 strategists? There is. Let's try 5 strategists. We have 800 shield and 70 AP. I was gonna do... Oh, I forgot to put in my Nasus. I need to bring in the Shurima bonus. Yeah, you need Nasus here for a Shurima bonus. I've never tried 5 strategists before. It's gonna be cool. Asante. Asante actually better. Is Cassante? Oh. Cassante is 2 Bastion, 3 Shurima. No wait, Cassante is... You need Cassante here. Yeah, you wanna... So if you don't have Cassante, you just play Talia. Or take a Shurima and Emblem. But Cassante is better here. We get 2 Bastion with the Shen. And we just need to hit 2 star Azir. We should be good. Once we get 2 star Azir. Alright, I'm gonna take the Ahri. Let's grab the Ahri. We're gonna go with Thieves Glove Nasus. Nasus is a good tank. 4 star Trist, can we beat this? No idea. I think we can. My team barely took any damage. We get 800 shield for 15 seconds. That's almost 1,000 extra health points from the front line. 70 AP in the back. We got Rapid Fire Cannon. We got Rapid Fire Cannon Deathblade on Nasus. That's gonna be kinda good. This guy's 2 stars here. And the Golden Egg. Wow. Man's got golden egg. Oh, he's gonna win? Impossible. No, I won. No, wait. I won, right? Oh my god, I lost. Oh, I won.
There is Lux in this build, you can put it in like this guy. But I'm just not using Lux. He's using the standard Talia Lux combo. But I'm playing something different from that. Or should I put in Lux? How am I not hitting a single Azir, bro? I guess I'll build Zephyr. I guess I am using Lux. Lux is better than Sona. Sona is... Now I guess I'll just find Swain. Yeah, okay, that's what I'll do. I guess I'll bring in Swain. We need Azir 2 really bad. Dante 2, that's lit. I need to get Swain. Asante 2 before Azir 2. Yeah, I know, right? But anyways, you bring in Swain and you drop Teemo, so you get 2 sorcerer bonus. And you still keep 5 strategists. So don't drop your strategist. But Lux, we're using her because we do have some Lux items and we did hit Lux 2 really fast. So. Bruh. I just need Azir 2. The Lux is going nuts though, yep. Lux carry going ham, guys. Yeah, she's actually doing more damage than Azir. And there is no Azir in the shop. Should I take? I think I need a tank item. That's Swain. Bring in Swain, drop Teemo. Gargoyle Stone Plate. That's a Kasante. That for 2 guys. This guy has Azir 2. His Azir items are trash though. He has Thieves Glove, so that's not. I get wrecked. So. All of them have Azirs, and one guy is holding 6 Azir with Thieves Glove. So I guess that's why we're not finding Azirs anymore. Yeah, top 3 is Azir right now. This guy is gonna lose to me. So once he dies, 3 Azirs are free. And he has 6 Lux. I have the best Azir comp in this lobby. This guy also lost to him. Dude. He has 7 Azirs now. How did he get another Azir? I better roll down with him. Bruh, he's rolling hard for that Azir 3. It's crazy. Okay, you know what? I'm selling my Nasus. I can't let this guy hit a 0-3. That's all I know. I cannot let this guy hit a 0-3. Anyways, he has one round where he's gonna lose. I'm just not even gonna... Oh my god, I've missed this one. Fuck it. Fuck it. Die. Yeah, I think I just won. His effort is one of his Azirs as well. I won. So... this guy almost hit... oh, wait a minute. Yeah, no, Lux got the final spark. My Azir still survived. This ended up being a Lux carry. 11,000 damage in the end. So this is how you want to play Azir right now. You do want to play him with Lux. If you can get more strategists in, clearly it's a winner. So push for 5 strats with the tomes and beat the other guy.